Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how you can get free screen recorder for your Windows laptops. For that you need to open your Microsoft Store, where by clicking your Windows key you can open here. You can see your Windows Store, or you can search either here. If you search like only store, also it will come, and open it. After login, it is the latest version of the Windows Store. Okay, in that it is available. In top you can see your search button is over here. You need to search here over like name as Rec. Or search like this screen recorder. Search for it and it will show you many options. Don't click on any of these. Just go for here. You can see here Rec 4th. Can you see here? This one. Go for it and install it. I have installed it. It is just around 6 MB or something. Even it does not have any like what watermarks or anything, and even it supports many options. Like let me show you. You can see here in my screen, I am recording by this screen recorder only. It is not showing any marks like this here. And it will, if you want to turn off the screen recording, you must click on the down taskbar. In taskbar you can see here this arrow. If you click over it, it will show you here. It is showing you. If you just click on it, it will show you the options like this. Now currently it is recording in full screen. By this way you can easily complete screen record, get free screen recording software. Even it is does not have any watermark, and even it supports 1080p at 60 frames also. And even there are many options in this. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for more such kind of videos. Thank you, have a good day.